Well, hi, everybody. Great to be here in Midland, Texas. We have an incredible group here today made up of industry employees, those that work in the great American oil and gas industry here in the Permian Basin. But we also have small business owners and people who've benefited from this industry here in Midland and, of course, the broader Permian Basin community. So earlier this year, I actually wrote a letter to President Biden, and I was asking him if he would come to the most prolific energy basins in the United States. I asked him to go offshore, and I asked him to go to Alaska, and I asked him to come here to the prolific Permian Basin. And what I really wanted him to see was, and I wanted him to meet folks who are actually working in this industry and people who have benefited from this industry. So if you have a message for Washington, what is it?
We live in our communities, our children live in these communities, and it's hard to get the message out to the nation of all of the benefits that we provide the nation, what we contribute to our communities, where we live in our communities.
We often say that you can't believe it until you see it. So I think the more we can get all of those folks out here to see our way of life. And as you mentioned, we live here. We're not going anywhere. This is our community. Why would we ever do anything to bring something bad upon our neighbors and ourselves? So I think as many people as we can get to, as we can educate and get out here to visibly see what's happening, I think that really changes their opinion.
Come to my business and let me take you to a safety meeting and see, you know, 60 employees that are there every day working hard, you know, 12 hours a day. And then also come ride with me and show, let me show you how safe we are and how environmental friendly we are and what it does to a family, what it does to a household, what it does to a community.